Today, let us learn English. Let us learn the first chapter of our English course. The chapter means AAO, written by R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan was a famous English writer and won Sahitya Academy Award. Let us see who was the hero of the chapter. Swaminarayan is an egg boy who lived with his parents and his grandmother. He is studying in a school, but he hates to go to school. He always makes excuses to go to school, just like all the other kids. His best friend is his grandmother. Okay, and Swami's father was reading a newspaper. He was reading an article about the bravery of a village boy. How the boy proved his bravery. He has fought with a tiger and escaped from the tiger. Thus heard by Swami, and he had a talk about it with his father. Swami couldn't believe that a village boy couldn't fight with the tiger and cannot escape from the horde of the tiger. But Swami, at last this talk ends on a challenge. Swami's father challenged him. Swami has a habit of sleeping beside his granny by using the story toy by her. And that the challenge was that Swami should sleep alone in his father's office room at night. At first, Swami made excuses to escape from the challenge, but his father refused it. At last, his father agreed that Swami could open the door and windows at night. Okay, and Swami at last went to sleep to his father's office room. And at night, during his sleep, he had nightmares and he saw ghosts and other deadly things. He became so scared. And his thoughts, an intruder, entered into the room. Swami gathered all his courage and hold the leg of the intruder. And he cries aloud, "Oh, help! Somebody please help me." And all the family members came. And they caught the thief and handed all the thief to the police. And the police, they appreciated Swami and congratulated him. The next day, the news of Swami came published in the newspaper and announced that Swami is the hero. But that incident made Swami so scared. And again, he went to sleep with his grandmother. So that is the chapter. Here the author uses this title as ironical. Okay, now I'll give you some homeworks. Answer these questions in your book. The first question is, what was the article in the newspaper? What was the article in the newspaper? My second question is, what was Swami's father reading in the newspaper? What was Swami's father reading in the newspaper? And the third question is, what was the challenge given to Swami by his father? Fourth question is, by way of congratulations showered on Swami? And the final question, it is a letter writing. Suppose you are Swami of the story. Write a brief letter to your friend describing how you helped to catch a burglar in your house. I hope everybody understood the question. And this is the end of our class. Write down the answer in your book and send it to me through WhatsApp. Thank you.